That we need power. And there's only one way to get power. Organize. All the workers together. One big union. And the war the IWW wants you to get into is class war. Not a war in Europe. War against the capitalists. You'll never get anything or anywhere until the whole working class belongs to one.
All right, gentlemen. You've got 20 seconds to vacate the premises.
One was just one in a long line of peasants, knew the bond between flesh and soul. Proud of the knowledge passed down generations, but tired of the bosses one more. So when the time come, he took his place and organized for a little respect. Soon came the muscle, soon came the law, and he knew what was coming next. Maria kept a straight face as she opened the door. Gun showed up that day. Still they pulled him from a false bottom under the floor, crushed his ankle and drug him away. One sobbed in vain at the boot of the captain, let me say goodbye to my wife. Ain't it hell in a world where holding on to your soul leaves you begging for your life. And war that haunts you, but you knew that from the start. Oh, when to find you, you know you did your part. And don't feel ashamed if you're scared of what may come. You only got two choices, and you made the right one. Was an old soul with a fire in her belly and an afro as big as her heart. Made a choice when she saw what they did to her daddy, but never gonna play their part. So she fought the man and the man fought back. She learned how the world goes round. Threw up her fist one too many times and had to go underground. But underground ain't like no movie. Before long she was ready to take. Broke down in a fix, trying to forget all the memories she never made. With a picture of her daddy and a gun in her hand, tears fell heavy that night. Ain't a hell in a world we're holding on to your souls, you begging for your life. And girl, they'll haunt you. From the start, and oh, when they find you, you know you did your part. And don't feel ashamed if you're scared of what may come. You only got two choices, and you made the right one. Yeah, they got money. Money can buy you force, but they ain't got the courage or the will to make that choice. And that's why we're gonna win. And that's why we're gonna win. But until then, hold your head high when they see your face. There's more coming behind you, coming to take your place. And you can be proud that you're human when it's done. You only got two choices, and you made the right one.